Probably the outstanding feature of this track will be the same outstanding feature we think we have in Michigan, and that is the complete visibility for the fans. This track, as you know, will be the second track built from the ground up, which will be a complete road racing complex. It'll give you an opportunity to view automobile racing, professional automobile racing, of all types. Of course, the Grand National stock cars on the oval, possibilities of even the big Indy cars on the oval, as well as the Can-Am and sport cars on the road course.
Do you see that we may have a comparable race to that of Indianapolis in some near future?
Well, we think you have something that could even be, in many respects, more unique. As you know, we've signed a long-term contract with the National Stock Car Racing Association for a 500-mile stock car race for our first inaugural event in December 7th of 1969.